requirement for people at a business with more than 100 people. It is not a requirement for migrants at the southern border. Why?
That's correct. Go ahead.